For a country to become the world's superpower, it should have the world's largest economy and military strength. Before the first industrial revolution, Asian countries like China and India ruled the world economy, but from the 18th century, Western countries start dominating and become the epicenter of world trade. They accomplished this by colonizing most of Asia and Africa and took their wealth and resources, like England did in India. But from the start of the 21st century, developing nations are at the top of global trade, and there are many examples of such success, such as the rise of China, which now holds almost 20% of global economic activity. This rise can be seen in the GDP growth rate of countries. So in this video, you are going to see the top 20 fastest growing economies for the year 2021. But before we begin, do not forget to subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon so you can never miss any future updates. So, let's begin.